previously on Survivor Chicago.
Officer Beast, yeah. What updates you got for me on the lady that got shot 17 times over the parking space the other day? Miss Jones, Kawani Jones, her name?
Yeah, Kawani Jones. I actually got a few updates.
So what are you waiting for? Go lock Tevin ass up.
I need a last name. I don't know how the guy look. All I know is a Tevin.
Man, get to work, man. Get on the street, man. You over here worried about a fucking Greco.
I don't feel like it's safe for us to still live here after you just been shot 17 times. Like, I don't even feel comfortable with my little brother and sister going to school.
Hey, how are you?
Fine, what's your name?
Shy.
My name is Greg.
Nice to meet you.
Nice meeting you too.
You don't know a lot of shit. You don't know a lot of shit about Lil' Cuz. You don't know shit about Greg, mama.
Come on, bro.
You don't even know shit about Greg. What the fuck? None of your missions have been completed, bro. I ain't fucking with you.
So you really gonna do this? Now what, bro?
This my boy Greco. Greco, this my boy Corporate. I've been telling you, you know what I'm saying? We're gonna make it happen.
Calm down, bro.
You gonna fuck with us? You either gonna be in the streets or you gonna be on business. Can't do both.
You got the right to remain silent, man. Anything you say or do can be used against you in the court of law.
But you said you wanted me to move, right? You wanted me to move, right?
What's that police dude again that was fucking with us? We found the guy that shot you.
Why the fuck the police come to another crib saying they locked up Tevin? I thought I killed them, bro.
How long time out, bro?
You got me killing the wrong nigga, bro.
Hold on, I never seen your ass up since you told me you got locked up, bro.
Man, that shit was cap, man. What
the fuck is wrong with you, man? You been frowning ever since you got out of the county, bro. Like, you supposed to be happy. What's going on?
Well, motherfucker killed my cousin while I was in that jam, bro.
The only nigga motherfuckers no name shaky for around this bitch. And a bitch set him up, folks. Cause ain't no way a motherfucker kill my cousin and you in the car with him. And they ain't kill you too.
Killed that nigga Eno.
Kill Eno.
I think my ex-girlfriend might be pregnant with my baby. But we don't even know.
I'll talk to you later.
Shaq.
I'm calling you because I need to see you.
Man, this might be my last chance seeing you, sir.
Yo. Sir. Sir. What's going on? You did this. Sir.
Well, yes, I'm cool. Why the fuck is y'all giving me this shit? I don't want to stay here. I'm ready to go. Where's my girl?
Man, you covered in blood, and we ain't going nowhere until you tell me what's going on.
Bro, I don't know nothing. All I know is my girl been shot, and I need to see her.
Man, who did this, man? You know who did this?
I don't know shit, man.
You don't know shit. You sitting here covered in blood. Everybody dying. What's going on?
What the fuck did that got to do with me?
You the one sitting here covered in blood, you tell me.
I don't know nothing. I'm ready to go, man.
You know who did this.
I'm ready to go.
And you sitting here covered in blood, you know. Man, what's going on? I'm sitting here having an investigation. Who is you?
Man, it's my son.
Okay.
It's my daddy, man.
Okay, so what you need? I'm sitting here, I'm talking to him. He covered in blood.
I know how to talk.
Man, it don't matter what you want to do. You sitting there covered in blood.
Why would he be talking to a police officer without his lawyer?
Man, he had a panic attack. He obviously in shock. He's sitting here covered in blood. What do you mean why he talking to cops?
Look, Greg, why aren't you talking to a cop?
I'm not talking to her, Pops. I'm trying to get her the fuck out of my face.
Which ain't going on because he's sitting here covered in all this blood.
Wait. Ain't nobody finna talk to my son until his lawyer is present. It's plain and simple.
Okay. It's my girl.
I tell you that. You got that.
Okay.
Be in my office tomorrow at 8 a.m. with your lawyer.
I got you. It's my girl, okay?
Hey, man. They'll let you know.
Look, Greg.
Where that blood came from. Help me help you. You don't know nothing. I don't know nothing. Because I know you know who did this. You sitting here covered in blood. You don't care about that?
Man, don't be talking to the police.
Tomorrow at 8 a.m. My office.
For real.
Hell no, you know you ain't going down and my shit. Not after the shit you just did. What the fuck is going through your head, fo?
What you mean, fo? We were just getting from a hit, fo. What you mean? You just did your shit on the driver.
Fo, I'm a driver, so I can't pay attention to shit that's going on back there. What the fuck is you thinking hitting a bitch, fo?
But that's why I got you my driver.
What
we
the fuck you mean?
Because
you got me, nigga. You got me to try to get up out of there, but when you doing extra dumb shit, G, that's going to make it hard on me, nigga. Did you not listen,
fo? What you mean? Dumb, nigga. That shit ain't dumb, nigga. You know what them niggas out there doing, fo?
Oh, you clear.
That nigga went and slid on my motherfucking cousin, fo. What you mean?
I know that shit, fo. What the? That pipe's supposed to move me, fo. You know I
can't. Somebody's supposed to move you, nigga, but it's that you know this shit real out here, nigga. And I ain't playing with no motherfucking body about my cousin or no motherfucker that's trying to play with me. So yeah, fuck that bitch and fuck him. I should have flanked the crib up, too.
That's how you coming, gang.
Yeah, that's how I'm coming. That's been how I'm bumming. And niggas know that, and I niggas see that, too. And I bet this bitch know that, too.
You know me, fo. I be too strategic and I be too smart with this shit. So all that putting a gun on me, so that shit don't fade me. If you ain't finna use it, put that bitch up.
It ain't even fight you though, bro. Like I said, bro, you out here sound like a real bitch right now, though, bro. You talking about this bitch who got hit with this nigga who killed all my fucking homies? Shorty, man, fuck
up. We out here sliding and we moving, G. I don't give a fuck who get killed. None of that shit. But when we got a motherfucking objective, a motherfucking mission, G, you do that shit. Not motherfucking females or babies.
Why you think I'm out the window? He done threw the bitch in front of him or something. Sure, you know I'm aiming at his. Nigga, stop that shit, man. Don't act like I just came and started shooting at this bitch and said, fuck it. Nah, nigga, you know I wanted him. But shit happened, though, okay? But we got away, though. My man Speedy Gonzalez, we did our shit.
Listening, you ain't thinking for you. You gotta get
I'm
out
using
of here.
My head for what I sit there when we spent back on them, didn't we? You did your shit with that
did,
wheel,
did you
wasn't complaining then,
though. That's what the fuck
I was trying to get up, bro. You see that bitch jumped in front of him, bro. Like she loved this nigga or something. She wanted that with his ass, so fuck it. Let them go. This me, yo, homie, nigga.
You're welcome to do whatever you want to do, gang. Just not in this crib right now.
Oh, now I gotta go, fo. That's crazy.
I ain't
that's
let you downstairs, though.
I ain't trying to argue with you.
Robert, Sean.
That ain't my motherfucking name. It won't work.
It's your motherfucking name today. And take that goddamn hat off too while you at it. Robert, Sean, turn to the left. Yep. Be somebody's bitch tonight. Turn to the right.
Fuck you.
Yep, you can get that too. They got something right for you. Have a good day, Mr. Davis.
Fuck your life.
Yep, and yours too. Kevin, Lane. Mr. Lames. Take your hat off, please.
Man, y'all already done made me cut my hair and shit, man.
Yeah, I ain't finished cutting your hair either. Turn to the left. Turn to the right. Mr. Lames, have a good day.
That's what.
Right this way, Mr. Lane. Get this set up. Come on. Dumb and dumb. Where you from,
bro? Yeah, I'm from the city, Sheree. Where you from? Fuck you, ask some damn question. Fuck. Who is you?
This my shit, nigga.
Well, shit, it look like our shit right now, boy.
Hey, you up top too?
Yeah, nah, I really need to be down here. Shit.
You just fucking with you, bro. Where you from? Let's see you.
From the east side.
East side. What you into? What you locked up for, sir?
You know, here's my flash. What they got you booked for, bro? So you don't hear what folks are already talking to. What they got you for, bro? We ain't here together.
Everybody makes mistakes. But it seems like my mistakes affect the ones that I love around me. I could have been a coward and left Chicago. But what good would that do? Because if you run from one problem, you'll be running for the rest of your life. So if you start something, you gotta finish it.
Smack this bitch again, fo.
What the fuck? What you smack her for, fo?
Fo, she gonna tell me to wash the dishes, fo. I don't wash dishes, fo. Talk about some, if I ain't gonna pay the rent, wash the dishes at least. You know me, I, hey. Bitch, I'm not washing no dishes. And the police might be on my heels, fo. I'm trying to lay low, fo.
What? You really not finna stay here, gang? I already got enough issues with the police, fo. For real, bro. Like, it ain't even just because of the police. It, like, I realize... Got a lot of shit going on, fo. My bitch just got shot in front of me, like, today, fo. Like, I just got out of the shower. Like, I'm real, like, fucked up, fo. Like, I got a lot of shit going on for anybody just to be staying with me, fo. Like, real shit. Like,
man, I would have did it for you, fo.
Look, fo, I'm telling you, like, this is not right now. I ain't telling you no. It just can't be right now, man. Not right now, fo.
Plus, I can't stay here, fo. Take me to my homie crib, bro.
Who is your homie, fo?
Well, my homie I told you about, fo, when we was in the county, G. That do the music shit I told you I was gonna put you in
with.
Oh,
what, yes?
Yeah, fo.
Alright, I'll take you out, fo. Come on.
Alright, bet, fo.
Yeah, man, it's real nice out of this, man.
This shit's
fire
as hell, fo.
Go that, man.
Hell yeah, not, fo.
Nah, fo, this the sufferers, fo. Don't nobody like they
dope.
Hey, boom! Boom!
What, man?
Yeah, my boy.
Man, you gonna walk in my house?
Man, you know the door always open, man. This boy, man, come down and holler at me, shorty.
Why the hell you got that plastic bag? Nigga, why you got killers in my house?
Man, killers? What are you talking about, man?
What was that? Man, I was playing a lotto, watching the news, waiting on numbers, and his face came on there.
Fuck, you know my OG got shot, so he probably talking about some shit like that, fo. I don't know what he talking about.
Yeah, fo, yeah, other shit going on, fo. I think you tweaking, fo. Other shit going on.
Yeah, I forget about it, though, fo.
Alright, love, fo.
I'm gonna get up with y'all later,
fo. For sure, that, man. Get
up with y'all. I don't know you. Close this door, lock
it. Man, lock it, boss. What you got going on, fo?
Nah, I'm gonna tell you everything I know.
Hey, man. Let me stay here for a minute, man.
Stay what?
Yeah, fo.
You stay here?
Yeah.
Nah, you can spend a night. Why you ain't stay with the killer?
Man, I can't stay with folks right now, man. He got a lot of shit going on. Why you keep calling him and calling him?
I know he got a lot of shit going on because the news told me.
What else the dudes tell you, man?
See, man, the streets, you know, I ain't a street nigga, but the streets talk to me, you feel me? So the streets already told me he killed Ra-Ra, a nigga named Ra-Ra. He killed a nigga named out the Italian fool, Ganocci. Ganocci. Nah. Enoch. 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 Then he killed my homie Shaky.
Who's? Say that again?
He killed my homie Shaky. He was getting nigga with the dread. Yeah, he was out listening. He was in the car. He came back, though, in the alley, popped him, for real. You know, you better be careful around him. Never trust a nigga that's still sagging in 2022.
That's crazy, fam.
Because that mean that nigga gonna show his ass.
Man, I'm gonna need the first talking to you about some shit, man, for real.
What else you got?
CO.
What up, man?
I don't get my call. I get one call, don't I? I ain't talk to nobody
in this room. About all your ass get, man. Come on. Right this way. You got 2 minutes, inmate.
Pops. Yeah, I fucked up. Yeah, I'm gonna need you to come down here.
Man, we was at the club last night. You ain't say shit to the hoes.
Man, I be waiting for them bitches to come up to me and shit, though. You know what I'm saying? That's what I'm saying, though.
Shit, not funny, y'all. Yeah. Man, they was never dead.
Told y'all last
night. Nah, what's funny? Is we some fucking jokes? Oh, Greg mama, that's funny. Greg still rapping, that's funny. Oh. Niggas walk around this bitch smiling, laughing, Enoch in the gram. That was my fucking boy, bro. I need motherfuckers that's gonna really gonna slag to these lows, to grandma crib. I need Greg gone. I need the sweater. I need all y'all on the move. So when you catch grandma, shoot up that crib. When you catch Greg, ain't no more rapping, bro. I need you on Lil Cuz. He think he's so slimy and slippery. Let's see how he slag in his own slam. You hear me? Real slag shit, folks. These niggas wanna be here. Show them what we doing, bro. You hear me? Everything understood? Come on.
I do everything, bro. I do everything. Music, I do skits, I'm a film director, I'm a producer, editor, all in one.
Yo, listen,
bro. Shorty's popping in the city. Big yo, boy shit.
Yo, but this is one talented street nigga, man.
That shit lit. Like, stuff like this should get more recognition.
She got shot 17 times, bro.
17 times.
I'm doing this shit by myself. Like, ain't nobody funding my show or
right.
Helping me fund it or find a camera crew or helping me get the cast together or write my script.
Yeah.
I'm doing that shit. A one man job.
That's what I was telling you earlier. That's what I respect.
You always working.
Every day, I try to. If I'm not focusing on one thing, it's another thing. Like, if I'm not doing music, I'll do skits. If I'm not doing skits, I'm doing focusing to my show.
We did this already, man. We know this big boy dying.
Let me see. Hold on.
We know this big boy dying.
Regular boss in this bitch. You hear me?
Hey, Bill.
Oh, a whole lot of ass.
Hey, Greg, I watched you. Where you put your money, I'm kicking your dough in your mouth.
I don't know what's wrong with him.
The evidence is clear stated in our face from the intro, so... Especially when you're dealing with somebody's mom and getting shot, something like it's just insane to see the visuals and insane to hear your voice in the back, kind of you know telling the story.
That Chicago, Survivor Chicago shit is serious. It's the most serious. That I want you to go sit down and take time watch one of them episodes.
That shit really happened to your OG.
What he said? Oh, he official for sure.
Bro, you articulate yourself well, bro. You got a great head on your shoulders and you doing shit on your own, bro. Like, you gonna be a power in this world and they gonna have to open the door for you at some point.
They gotta open that door.
How she doing today?
If you saw how she won't even look like she got shot. She like the OG.
Known Lil Greg for a long time. Y'all call him Grego. This my boy. It's like my brother, you feel? I've been knowing Shorty over 10 years, you feel?
What kind of feedback you been getting?
Oh, hella feedback. I wake up to paragraphs every day about motherfuckers watching my show and how that shit's so relatable to them and how they can, like, how they watch that shit with their family and everything. Like, I be like, that shit. Like, it's a good feeling, bro.
if it would have went the other way around, like if my mama wouldn't have survived from that situation, I probably wouldn't be on this podcast talking to y'all right now.
For sure.
I'd either be dead or like in jail.
But I see the type of picture and storyline that you go for though.
Yeah.
Okay. The real, like, look, this the real spiel in the hood. This what goes on.
Right. So I thank you for bringing up Surviving Chicago. Like, that's hot right now. Like, how has that been being like your, being an actor, being a producer?
I really like that shit though. And it was real production, like really cut, action, print. Oh, bro, keep it going. You feel me?
I mean, he eating off IG or, you know, Facebook, whatever. He eating online. So that's his new thing, eating online.
I fuck with your shit more than a lot of people's shit that's doing independent film, because it's like you guys are more so in it. You know, y'all know how to act.
This was definitely an experience for me for my first time. Grego, he did a lot of coaching. It wasn't easy. I had fun for my first time ever being an actress.
Oh, it's busting. It's real lit. It's a real production, a real image of Chicago. You know, it's really living out here. We really living tough like that, for real. Man. It's real situation that a lot of people don't really see or understand. It's a real beautiful city at the same time, though. So I love how you really putting that out there for us.
7 episodes. Season 1 is a wrap. Season 2 finna be crazy.